sorry. Watch these guys as they eat bugs. If the bug's too big, they will want to hold it while the other one's teared to pieces. But if you see one bird being chased by all the birds, it's because he caught him a big bug. Flies don't stand a chance. I'm fixing to open this up more. So more bugs can fall into prey. Now the bugs are gonna just fall right in. They love them some flies, and they love them some ants. There was a bunch of ants in there. Now there ain't an ant anywhere. I was watching how they did it. They would let the ants come, and then they would eat them all. Then they'd go and chill for a little bit, let the ants come back, and then they'd go and eat them all. They're really something special. They're really fun to watch. So I'm going to leave y'all alone and let y'all enjoy. God, all things possible. Yeah, that's some good bugs right there. You just wait, this life's gonna bring all the bugs. Some funny looking bugs, some pretty looking bugs. I don't know what the hell kind of bug that is. Yeah, bug life, baby. We got that bug life. Pooping on the blue tape. If you notice, there's more poop on the blue tape than anywhere else. Bug life. We got that bug life. Yeah. They're kind of chasing those bugs. They're chasing them flies around. Them flies don't have a chance. Got my fly determinators. Yee yee. to give them a chance to fly out. Bug life, baby. Get your bug life on, baby. I'm a close to this. Otherwise, I'll be waiting. I leave it open right there, so they can come in and shoot it through. Can you still see everything? Oh, yeah. Got a good view. All right, y'all enjoy.